Welcome to the helicopter flight training course, where you will get familiarized with the controls and handling of a medium lift helicopter. Helicopters in squad are primarily used for logistics and the transport of personnel around the battlefield. The main advantage of airlift is the ability to rapidly get men and material to where they need to be, regardless of terrain, and much faster than on foot or by ground transportation. A good pilot can turn the tide of battle. First, we gotta dress for the job we want. Grab your pilot roll from the nearest ammo crate. You're going to need it to get into the pilot seat. Start up the aircraft. It takes a little while for the rotors to spin up, but once you see the landed light turn on, you're ready to take off. To take off, simply raise your collective to above 50%. Once airborne, start the flight course by flying through the rings. This course will give you a variety of flight challenges to overcome. Now that you're approaching the landing site, start slowing down the aircraft by pitching up and lowering the collective. As you're descending, be sure to quickly raise and then lower your collective to help cushion the descent. If you hit the ground too hard, or even at a strange angle, you risk damaging the hull or even slicing off your rotors. Be careful. Thank you. Congratulations on a clean landing. This completes the introductory flight course. Feel free to return to base and reset the challenge, as well as practice your landings on any of the other helipads around the map. Practice makes perfect, and perfection is what you'll be needing when men are counting on you and your bird in the field. Good luck out there.